Hello and welcome to this episode of Proactive's Just the Facts. I'm your host, Tylah Tully. Alkane Resources has increased gold ore reserves by 11% at its Tomingley Gold Project, or TGP. Its annual statement also revealed a total mineral resource base of 10 million ounces in central west New South Wales, with 68% classified as measured and indicated. And with exploration ongoing, including drilling at TGP as well as the Northern Molong Porphyry Project, or NMPP, there's strong potential for further resource growth. TGP operations transitioned to full underground mining in 2023, with ore mining and extraction commencing during the 24 financial year. Significant drilling programs to expand and refine resources and reserves at the project were completed throughout the year. TGP's mineral resource now stands at 24.27 million tonnes, grading 2.12 grams per tonne gold for 1.656 million ounces, and a total ore reserve of 11.76, grading 1.9 grams per tonne gold. Drilling also took place at the Boda and nearby Kaiser deposits within the NMPP, facilitating the estimation of indicated and inferred resources. Here, the revised resource is 796 million tonnes, grading 0.33 grams per tonne gold and 0.18% copper for 8.3 million ounces gold and 1.3 million tonnes copper. The study demonstrates sound financial parameters for the base case, 20 million tonnes per annum mining and processing scenario, with an estimated NPV of $1.8 billion. Thanks for watching. These are just the facts.